Now let's head to New York, where AJ's got people's sexiest man alive, Mr. Bradley Cooper.
Rhea, if you weren't already in love with Mr. Cooper, the story behind his new movie will help seal the deal.
Bradley Cooper is a man of his word, keeping a big screen promise he made to an old friend.
This is my best friend since I was 10 years old.
The BFF, the word's writer-director Brian Klugman. And believe me, these two have history. That's Bradley standing in the back of Brian's bar mitzvah.
He was the first person I stayed with when I ever came out to L.A. and slept on his couch. And he wrote this script about 12 years ago.
It's the story of an aspiring author who finds an old manuscript and passes it off as his own.
You think you can just steal man's life? I expect there'd be no price to pay.
Bradley fell in love with the words when he first read his buddy's script more than a decade ago.
And then he asked me to do it like 2 years ago, 3 years ago.
He not only got it greenlit, Bradley pulled in a cast of A-listers.
Well, it's just a fantastic story.
This weekend in the Hamptons, a full circle moment for the best friends as they screen the words for a star-studded crowd.
I have to tell you something. This is where it really gets interesting.
Next up for Bradley, The Hangover 3, the movie that promises to bring the Wolfpack back to Vegas. You'd think Prince Harry's recent Sin City escapades would have earned him at least a cameo.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Truth is, Bradley says he hasn't even heard of the Prince's scandal. He's been too busy
promoting this movie.
All right, we'll help you out. Go see Bradley Cooper and the words in theaters September 7th.